I was born Thokmetany, meaning shell flower, in the year they called 1844, or close to that.